I will show you how to make chart in Excel in 30 seconds. It will look like it at the end. Okay. Insert. Choose the chart we want. This is cluster column. Choose the other style. Add the trend line. Format the trend line to make it another color. Choose the dark type. Here we go.